Carry out a random act of kindness, with no expectation of reward, safe in the knowledge that one day someone might do the same for you. Nothing brings me more happiness than trying to help the most vulnerable people in society. It is a goal and an essential part of my life, a kind of destiny. I think the biggest disease the world suffers from in this day and age is the disease of people feeling unloved. I know that I can give love for a minute, for half an hour, for a day, for a month, but I can give. I am very happy to do that, I want to do that. I'd like to be a queen in people's hearts, but I don't see myself being queen of this country. Hugs can do great amounts of good, especially for children. You can't comfort the afflicted with afflicting the comfortable. When you are happy, you can forgive a great deal. It's vital that the monarchy keeps in touch with the people. It's what I try and do. They say it is better to be poor and happy than rich and miserable, but how about a compromise like moderately rich and just moody? Anywhere I see suffering, that is where I want to be, doing what I can. I will fight for my children on any level so they can reach their potential as human beings and in their public duties. People think that at the end of the day a man is the only answer. Actually, a fulfilling job is better for me. The only thing that could spoil a day was people. People were always the limiters of happiness except for the very few that were as good as spring itself. Any sane person would have left long ago. But I cannot. I have my sons. I'm aware that people I have loved and have died and are in the spirit world looking after me. If men had to have babies, they would only ever have one each. I want my boys to have an understanding of people's emotions, their insecurities, people's distress, and their hopes and dreams. I don't want expensive gifts, I don't want to be bought. I have everything I want. I just want someone to be there for me, to make me feel safe and secure. Only do what your heart tells you. If you find someone you love in your life, then hang on to that love. I wear my heart on my sleeve. Everyone needs to be valued. Everyone has the potential to give something back. Carry out a random act of kindness, with no expectation of reward, safe in the knowledge that one day someone might do the same for you. Every one of us needs to show how much we care for each other and, in the process, care for ourselves. I don't go by the rule book, I lead from the heart, not the head. I touch people. I think everyone needs that. Placing a hand on a friend's face means making contact. The greatest problem in the world today is intolerance. Everyone is so intolerant of each other. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more.